you go to Columbia this year, probably your toughest road game. What do you remember the last time you went to Columbia?
We got killed. It was bad. Very bad. And that's not going to happen this year. We got a new team. We got all the pieces. A lot of great players all around. Offense, defense, receiver, running back. So there's no doubt in my mind we should make the big things this year.
How has the discipline on defense changed since Brutes arrived in Athens?
A lot. I mean, a lot of people care more. A lot of people give more effort. And a lot of people want to be great. Want to go down in history, you know. So we Coach Crow pushes us. He's not going to take nothing. He's not going to take less from me. He wants the best out of you. If you can't give us your best, you're not going to play. So he made that clear. He's going to play the best 11 guys, I always say. It's true. No matter walk on or not, you're going to play. Whoever makes the most plays and buys into the system. So it changed that culture quick.
Coach is talking about a leaner, faster defense. I hear you guys have been running quite a bit. Is that the case out there?
Yeah, that's true. I mean, everybody's in shape now. I mean, we're running. We're running 110s, 200s. Everybody makes their times. Everybody's in the best shape of their life. We're just ready for camp.
Ramik, did you think some of the guys that are no longer on the defense might not be around in terms of whether, you know, just wanted to go somewhere else or maybe couldn't kind of stay on the straight and narrow and do the things that the coaches need them to do?
I mean, the guys that left were great players, real great players. We wish the best for them. I mean, they both picked great schools to attend, all three of them. And we're very happy for them, and we just hope they grow up a little bit more, mature a little bit more, and, you know, they got their second chance, and that's great. We love to see people have their second chance. Everybody makes mistakes, so we're happy for them, and we hope everything turns out good.
When people ask how the defense can actually be better without those guys, and if you're starting, like, walk-ons in the secondary, like, what do you say?
That don't mean they're going to start. I mean, they're pushing for a position, but you know, we got a great freshman that might make some pushes, like Dominic Sanders. I mean, he's been making a real good impression there. But we got Shadow that just came in. He looks real good. Malcolm Pierce. So, I mean, we still got Damian Swan. He's going to come back better. Corey Moore and Quincy's going to come back better. They're going to run the defense for him. So, I mean, based off what we have, talent-wise, I mean, then we didn't lose nothing at all. We got J.J. Green, too, who's making big strides. I mean, he's going to do big things this year. So we're not worried about that secondary. They're going to be just fine.
Todd said you cheat. He said you know too. He said you seem to know the plays too much. He can't get away from it. How about that?
I never cheat, but they need to start. They run the ball away from me, and I go get them. He's mad I'll be chasing them down, but you know, it's all competition, all love.
You're a student, you study a lot, right?
Oh, yeah, I know. I read my keys real well.
What's Dominic Sanders been doing? I've heard his name mentioned a couple of times.
He covers ground quick. He's at safety right now. He covers ground quick. I mean, he goes up and he makes turnovers, and that's what we need. And he's going to push for somebody's spot.